I feel super excited because we are about to learn about lines, line segments, and rays. And then we can all clap, you know, in celebration. I mean, look how happy this guy is, and he knows all about lines, line segments, and rays. Right, Bill? Right? Okay, he's doing his own thing. In math, a line looks like this. You have a line with two arrows, one on each end. These arrows show that the line keeps going on forever in both directions. A line has two arrows. Now, a line segment is so different. It has these two dots, one on each end. These dots are endpoints. It doesn't keep going and going. It starts at one point and then ends at another. This is a line segment. So here's a line. We know it's a line because it has these two arrows. Pretty cool. The arrows show the line keeps going and going in both directions, right? And what's this called? Do you remember? Yeah, a line segment. It has these two dots. They are endpoints. A line segment doesn't go on and on. It has these two endpoints. There's a beginning and an end with a line segment, isn't there? Now, what about a ray? What does a ray look like? Well, a ray is kind of a combo, a combination of the two. You can see it right here. A ray has an arrow on one end, making it like a line on that side, but a ray has a dot on the other side, an endpoint, like a line segment. A ray has an endpoint and an arrow. A ray is a combo, right? It has both. All right, so a line has two arrows. It goes on and on in two different directions. A line segment has two endpoints. It doesn't go on and on like a line does. It stops at the endpoints. It's pretty cool. And a ray has an arrow on one side and an endpoint at the other. That means a ray goes on in one direction and then the other side just has that endpoint. A ray has both an arrow and an endpoint. Hey, I think it's time. It's time to unlock and discover a super trick, something used by the true masters and legends of math, a trick you can use to discover if you are looking at a line segment, or a ray. Even this guy uses the trick. In fact, I think he may be writing me a letter right now.
Dear Homeschool Pop, thanks for helping me with my math and for buying me these candles for my birthday.
Okay, here's the trick. Just count the arrows and endpoints to see if you are looking at a line segment, or a ray. You might have picked up on that already. See, we already know that a line has two arrows, a line segment has two endpoints, and a ray has one arrow and one endpoint. So we count the arrows and endpoints to discover what we're looking at. That's pretty simple. Just count the arrows and endpoints to see if you are looking at a line segment, or a ray. That's the trick. You know, you've been doing an amazing job learning. I think you're ready for a very special game of Tell Homeschool Pop What You See. Whatever you see on the screen, just tell me. That's it. That's the game, okay? Let's start with this one. What do you see? Yeah, a flamingo. Yes, this is a flamingo. Great. All right, I know, you were probably expecting something different, something related to this video. The thing about this game is you don't know what you will see next. Let's keep going, okay? All right, what do you see here? What is this? Yeah, a line segment. Fantastic! How do we know it's a line segment? Uh-huh. It has two endpoints. Two endpoints. This is definitely a line segment. Great job. Okay, what do you see here? What is this? Uh-huh. A ray. Awesome. A ray. how do we know it's array? Yeah, it has an endpoint and an arrow. Very cool. Here is our last one. What do you see here? What is this? You've got it, a line. Sweet. How do we know it's a line? Uh-huh, it has two arrows. That's right, it has two arrows. This is a line. Wow, I must say I'm impressed. You did such a great job. You know what? I'm going to say it. You know all about lines, line segments, and rays. You learned so much. You learned this is a line. It has two arrows, right? A line segment doesn't have arrows, but has endpoints instead. And array has one arrow and one endpoint. That's it. Wow, this is a cute bunny. Speaking of cute, I better go feed Mr. Whiskers. Yeah, I better... Mr. Whiskers! Hey, thanks for learning about lines, line segments, and rays with me. I hope you had a good time. If you haven't subscribed and you're enjoying the videos, feel free to click that subscribe button and click the notification bell if you'd like to be told about new uploads. I want to give a special thanks to my patrons for your support, and thanks to all of you for learning with me. It means a lot. You all are so awesome, and I will see you next video.